okay, once again we'll revise. Sternocleidomastoid, midpoint of sternocleidomastoid is the point where we try to observe all the four cutaneous nerves. What else we can see? Supraclavicular nerves, okay, it's a bunch of nerves. We can see the division into three parts: medial, intermediate and lateral parts. Okay, they pass like this, pierce the superficial fascia, deep fascia first, then superficial fascia, and supply cutaneous innervation, skin above the clavicle. That's why these nerves are called as supraclavicular nerves. Then we get the next part, that is the transverse cervical cutaneous nerve. Okay, what it does, how can I say that this is the transverse cervical cutaneous nerve? It crosses the sternocleidomastoid. Now here I have external jugular vein here, so I can see that it is colored. You see, the nerve is colored because it got a stain from the vein. Okay, so this is the transverse cervical cutaneous nerve. It crosses sternocleidomastoid. Here at the anterior border, it divides into ascending and descending branches. Okay, then you get great auricular nerve. Okay, this is the great auricular nerve. Okay, it goes till the angle of the mandible, divides into anterior and posterior divisions. Anterior division supplies the skin over the angle of the mandible. Posterior division goes behind.